to ask. You'll sit here on your couch and say nothing. But how you doing today? I'm great, I'm great. But you'll say that every time, and I know you're fucking lying. How you doing today? I'm great, you say again. But I see it in your eyes, and I know you're not alright.
And I know you're not alright.
But being vulnerable's not a bad thing. But being vulnerable's not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing to open up.
Feeling hopeful, not hopeless, I'm fearless. Wasn't always like that. I remember the day when I sat down to explain my pain to you, and all you did was point the blame to me. Ashamed to be so vulnerable, honed in it like a vulture. Tore me apart, then I lost it all. While I rebuild what I thought was gone for a lifetime. Not perfect, but I'm perfectly certain that person was hurting. Wondered if there's something more while this pit I fall in. This is my story, a redemption to every moment I felt opposed to. Open the floodgates and let it all out like I flow in this verse. Wouldn't give anything that I have to reverse what I've learned. There were days that I struggled waking up feeling not worth it. Labeled me damaged, but that's who I am, all the good and the hurt.
Open up.
We would die for what we had. So special. Too good to be told. To be gone. We would lay here on the ground. So grateful. For every second of our time. Oh, and the roots of my soul start to burn.
Yeah. It's not a heart.